Okay.
Oh, you!
Roger.
No way!
What are we doing here?
Okay. I appreciate it.
Thank you very much!
Thank you. Okay. Just leave it to
Knock
me.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. My fault.
Come on! Come on! Follow me!
Just leave it to me.
Roger.
Come on!
Over there!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Over there!
Thank you.
Isabella, I don't know if you're listening to this or not, but I've made up my mind. This is the last resort. I'm going to end it all. I'm sorry that I got you involved in all of this. I love you, Isabella.
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
Carlito said that he'd blow up the mall if he were cornered.
Damn! We've got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
Worse than what you're thinking. The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
He plans to spread zombies outside of the city? Is he insane?
That bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low.
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it.
Good timing. I was just about to shoot my piece de resistance. I'm gonna capture on film the exact moment that a human being crosses into zombiehood. What are you doing? My shot! You ruined my perfect shot! Do it, Frank. Take my picture. It'll look great on your mantle.
Are you all right?
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Good.
Okay.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! on! Over there! Follow me! Come on!
Thank you.
side, Frank.
Thank you.
got rid of your bombs. This is as far as you go today. Just give up and surrender. Well, shit.
Frank, sounds like you took care of the bombs. How's Brad?
The bomb's over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah.